Sorry, y'all. I hate when stuff like that happens, man, because it's like we was rolling too. We had like, we was bussing on them. Like, we had about 50 people in the chat. We was straight up bussing on them boys. You hear me? That's crazy. We was straight up bussing on them, dog. I'm sorry, y'all. Dang, man. That's crazy. We was big chilling, dog. We was straight up big chilling, dog. I don't know what the heck just happened, dog. It's crazy, Trey, because I don't even be on Wi-Fi. I don't even be on Wi-Fi, bro. I be on the horror line, my boy. I be big chilling on the horror line, boy. I be on Wi-Fi. Well, you know, like, I ain't even tripping because there was 50 people in here. And even if only 20 of them come back, that means the stream will be a lot shorter. And then I'll be able to just, like, end the stream early. And then I'll be able to go practice my guitar or something. Like, I ain't tripping. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Y'all heard it. I'm doing music full time. Meaning I'm learning how to play the guitar. I'm back on the playing the keys. You feel me? Like, I'm doing this shit full time. Y'all thought I was just streaming 2 days a week because I was just dilly-dally? Nah, bruh. You feel me? All right, y'all. So, we'll wait a couple more seconds to see if the room fills back up before I play my dude's track, because you know he did skip the line, and you know I would. All right, so let's talk about dead sex puppets. This is what I'll say, Brody, that you know you guys are definitely making like a noticeable improvement on your sound as far as like the mix. Like, when we first started hearing you guys, the mix was like really, really rough, and it still needs a little bit of work. Like, for sure, the vocals still could probably sit a little bit better and be a little bit cleaner, but you guys have been making a very noticeable improvement. I don't know if you guys have been, like, paying attention to my critique and really doing what I say as far as, like, deep diving into the, see, like, a lot of people be saying that. That's, like, it's crazy because You gotta try to get some consistency. It's like when your newer songs sound worse than your older songs, like, that's not good. You gotta get you some consistency. You gotta get some sort of structure to your mix. Like, you gotta have a certain SOP, meaning standard operating procedures, certain things you do so you can try to achieve at least the same amount of quality across the board. But really, we trying to get a little bit better. You feel me? But, you know, that's just how it is sometimes. Sometimes the old tracks sound better than the new tracks, I guess. Shit. Let's go. All right, so we'll give it, like, just a couple more minutes, y'all. You feel me? Before we start playing tracks again. Damn, that's crazy. It's all good, though. Like I said, I'm not tripping. I'm not tripping, y'all. I'm not tripping. But you, I'll go ahead and give you guys some free sauce real quick. Okay, so check this out. This is a song that I recorded earlier today, right? And I got the mix sounding decent, but then after I mixed it, look, this is what I do. You feel me? I go to Google and I'll type in Band Lab Mastering, and this is free. You don't even have to sign up. Boom, you just pop your song in here and then it'll master it for you. Like, I'm sure that you could get a better master if you paid somebody. But for a free mastering service, this is really good. Like, I really enjoyed this mastering service, right? So, listen, I'm gonna click back and forth between the original and the master. Listen to the difference. Really, I just wanna go high. All of the messes I made, will it not be okay? Really, I don't even know why. I know everything on. Hey, that's like, that's that. Hey, I'm telling you, man, it's pretty clean. It's pretty clean. See, like, normally I'll master my stuff myself, or I have one of my homies do it. I'll use, I think they said the Mixia cost, though. This is free. This is no, but, usually I'll use a plugin called, Ozone, and, like, they have also a mastering assistant. You run it through the mastering assistant, and then you could tweak each individual. Like, you could tweak the EQ, tweak the compression, tweak the stereo widener. So I like to do it on Ozone because you got more, you have more, you could put your hands on it more versus this. You know, it's just only a couple different presets. But yeah, if you guys want to get into mastering your own music, I would suggest checking out Ozone. All right, so I think that's about everybody who's gonna make their way back over. Man, Dead Sex Puppets, that's crazy, dog. Y'all could have just sent me that $100, and I would have told you about Band Lab Mastering. You could have used that for life for $100. Shout out to EIV. Unpack, folded in place back. Right against ChatGPT, you can feel on these nuts and bolts. Can never imitate perfect human articulation. Brazen fiends, it's the colors and lights. A simple PC can never perceive. Maybe write a couple words to see, but without the human brain, what is there to believe? God shows truth through time, and Satan spits lies with tongues of snakes through drugs and rape and false accusations. So much sand, so much baggage to be unpacked. Folded and placed back, shaped like placemats. That's mine, I'll take that. Artificial intelligence coated with forced dissemination. A depopulation can never stand outside itself to realize the mistakes it's making. The dumb motherfuckers running the Googles and the A to Z station won't listen to much, cause he's a goddamn racist. Whatever the fuck that means. Sure, if God looked, he would spit us up and hurl. Maybe we'll see a thing or two. Maybe we'll learn a lesson. Since the past don't tell the truth no more, it's in the hands of the victims. Victims passed off like old bread and moldy currency. All these oldies hurting me, cause we had it so good, and now you blowing me with sharp teeth and pleasantries. False presidencies and churchgoers thinking they better than me. Still supporting Disney after all the child predatory. Action-packed scenes and movies propagating actionless factions. Lackluster fashion, fake smiles and fake brackets. Who's the real winner if the system puts him at the top? Who's the real winner if all that money does his right? Who's the real loser when the system puts him at the top? Who's the real loser when all that money does his right? I gotta see again. Yeah. Yeah. I think what's wrong with the world is no one loves their family no more. They want the fame and glory, forget about pride and gorging themselves with jewels and dollars. Solo dolo living, ever lacking feeling. Racks pack empty ceilings, rats flow through the building and lies run your thoughts. Schizophrenic patterns, hypnographic status, always be the baddest, infamous for rapping. Now I'm falling off, emptying my sadness, implementing madness, daily dose of vices, supplemented by my management. I can see again. Let's plan an OD. Oh, here comes the passion. That is hard.
Where were my fans at when I was crying out for help? Where were all my friends at when I was out hurting myself? I'm gonna walk on ice, then I might as well dance. So I stood up for my word and prayed to God for warmth. I only been here 20 years, so you all think I'm ignorant. Division been blurry, the blizzard's clearing out. I've been learning shit, most importantly, I know nothing at all. I don't know what's wrong with
you. I don't know nothing at all. God, look, I don't know nothing at all. Yup, I don't know nothing at all. I know that I'm about to pop. I know I'm going all in. Yup, I know I'm falling for friends. Yup, I know I'm lagging the vibe. Yup, I know I'm turning it up. Yup, 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 yup. Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, y'all, I really like the track. I think that it starts off really strong. I feel like maybe when you switch it up, it kind of gets like a little, not, I'm not gonna say you fell off, but it just wasn't as tight as the beginning. The beginning was just tight. You was right there in the pocket. Like, it was on point, for real. When you switched the flow up, it kind of started to get a little, maybe I could say, like, the flow, like, started lagging a little bit, or just wasn't, like, all the way in the pocket. But also, I really liked the switch up. I liked how you switched it up. It was dope. I liked all the different flows. I just felt like the second and third one could have been a little bit tighter. Yo, overall, dope track. Let me go ahead and put the poll up so everybody can give you their opinion. You know what? I gotta go delete that, man. Like, we've been having technical difficulties tonight. My bad. My bad. My bad, just grab a hold on my body and I, honey, I'll be feeling fine, fine. You're my medicine, open up and let me in. Sorry. All right, y'all, I deleted the other one. People was probably just on there chilling like, hello, anybody home? But yo, I'm rocking with you, EIV. Yo, I definitely like the first part, man, like, about ChatGPT, because, like, I fuck with ChatGPT. I'm not even gonna lie. That last song that y'all just heard from me, that was a ChatGPT song. ChatGPT didn't write the song, but, like, I'll get on ChatGPT, right? And I'll be like, this is the type of music I make. I make music about this, that, and the third. And then I make music for this type of audience. Can you give me 50 ideas for a song? And then it'll give me like 50 song names, like just different names. And then like, I'll pick one that kind of stands out to me, and then I'll be like, all right, I'll just use it as inspiration. Of course, I write my own raps and my own melodies, but, like, I always use ChatGPT for help in my business, like, with my content, for inspiration, for sure. But, like, as far as just using ChatGPT just to write the whole song, that, nah, I really couldn't do that because, you know, I like to write my own stuff, my own story, because, like, the majority of my songs is, like, my story, you know, and ChatGPT really can't tell my story like that, you feel me? But I always use ChatGPT for inspiration for, like, everything, you feel me? Like, and the majority of stuff that you see on our website, ChatGPT writes it all. Like, ChatGPT's fire. I love ChatGPT. I'm a serious advocate in ChatGPT. And I would say, if you need help writing lyrics, ask ChatGPT to help you. And, like, it might spit out a bunch of lyrics for you. Of course, you ain't about to go use it lyric for lyric. You could, but just use it as inspiration. Use it to build off of. Like, there's no reason you should ever get writer's block, because you can literally go to AI and be like, hey, I make this type of music. Give me 50 ideas for songs. They'll pop out 50. And it'd be like, all right, I like this idea. Can you elaborate more on that idea, or kind of give me some more inspiration? Like, ChatGPT is fire, dog. Fire. Oh, hold up. Let me get y'all hip, though. This right here is some serious sauce. I don't know how hard they have been marketing this tool, but Oh man. Do we got Ronnie still in the building? Because I accidentally blocked Ronnie. And then I went to go unblock him. Because like sometimes I'll hit reply, but it'll actually hit block. And then I went to unblock him, but then I forgot to save it. So Ronnie, I hope you're still here. All right, so here, my bad, Ronnie. I just hit the save button. So you literally been blocked from the chat for like the past 5 minutes. So if you thought anybody was ignoring you, that's why, because nobody's seen your comments. Okay, so let me give you guys this sauce. This is like, if all you guys did today was come to this show and be here at this moment when I'm sharing this tool with you, and if this was the only thing you did today, you had a productive day, because this tool is insane. Okay, so this tool is called TextFX. This is fire. I actually use this to write for assistants, right? So look, check this out. This is insane. I'm so excited to be sharing this with you guys. This is called the TextFX project. Like this isn't really like a secret or anything, because like they're marketing this tool like not super heavy, but I'm sure they are marketing it. Okay, so it's the TextFX tool. Check this out. This is like, whew, I love this for you guys right now. Okay, so this is how you do it. So there's all of these different tools, right? So this tool is called the Unexpect. Make a scene more unexpected and imaginative. This is called the Chain. Build a chain of semantically related items. This is POV. Evaluate a topic through different points. Alliteration. Curate topic-specific words that start with a chosen letter. Okay, so I could type in a topic. Let's type in things related to depression. And it's going to give us a whole list of words that are all the same letter. Agitation, alienation, amotivation, anorexia, antidepressant, anxiety, apathy. Okay, this right here is the acronym tool. You can enter any word and then it will create an acronym out of it. So if I put my name, Bobby, this is the acronym it created. Brilliantly obtaining better benefits yearly. Born on Big Buddy to yourself. Fuse, find intersections between two things. Employment and complacency. Both employment and complacency can lead to stagnation and lack of innovation. Employment by providing a sense of security, yada, yada, whatever. Scene. Unfold. Slot a word into other words and phrases. Control. Control the weather. Control yourself. Have control over. Simile. Create a simile about a thing or concept. A dilemma. So he was like a man caught between a rock and a hard place with no good options to choose from. So like you guys can see, it's like, it can really help take you to the next level lyrically. You feel me? Like this right here, I have you on your lyricist shit. This right here, I have you writing in bars where people is like, damn, dude is a poet low key. So yeah, I used that tool to do a song a few weeks ago, and the song turned out really dope. Shout out to AI, for real. Nice little AI session we just had. All right, I'm about to share the link to the last artist you just heard. It was my boy EIV. Wordplay, yeah, get that wordplay on point. And up next, we got a song from an artist named Beatstick. Beatstick the beat. Let me know what y'all think. What's up, Mr. Binge? Honestly, bro, I think that might be one of your strongest submissions, man. And the reason why I'm going to say it is because the production on that sounds dope. Like, it sound fire. It sound like that track could literally be on Duke Nukem or something. Like, I'm not saying anything. Like, I'm not trying to tell you not to put vocals on the tracks, but I'm just saying that you haven't got the vocals all the way together yet, you know? Like, you're still struggling to find that preset or that vocal chain that really gets your vocals sounding on point. But yo, production wise, track is super dope. Shout out to Beatstick Benny. And yo, let's give him a like. He deserves it. Hold up, let's even give him a comment. Howdy. Howdy, Dowdy. Shout out to Beatstick, man. Keep doing your thing, man. Do what makes you happy, brother. Like, if gaming makes you more happy than music, then focus more of your time on gaming, you know? Just know that whatever you want to do, and this goes to anybody. Like, if you want to make a living off of something, I'm telling you, you can do it. You just got to go all in with that shit, you feel me? And stay consistent with it. Find the gap in the market, you feel me? Like do the market research. Check out your competitors and then find that gap. You feel me? Somewhere there's a gap where your competitors aren't fulfilling the certain wants and needs of people, and then that's where you got to position yourself in the market. You feel me? Ba 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 ba. Yeah. All right, y'all, let's get it. Shout out to everybody in the building. Shout out to the artist of the week right now. I am producing the building right now. What's up, everybody? We about to get straight to it. All right, up next, we got a song from Gage. Shout out to Gage. Shout out to Gage in the Bill. Let's get it. Hi, I am not exerting on the inside. Shout out to Two Tap. Let me know what y'all think. What's up, Chillix? How you been, brother?
I wonder if my soul will die, if I don't ever walk the line. Tell me, can you take the pain, or will you fall away? You're lost in misery. Myself in time, I wonder if my soul will die, if I don't ever walk the line. Maybe I'm just dead inside, for I am full of lies, I really can't decide. Myself in time, I wonder if my soul will die, if I don't ever walk the line.
Elegant music.
The world will think I'm crazy, and the devil, he's gonna blame me. When my angels come to save me, maybe people myself in time, I wonder if my soul will die, if I don't ever walk the line. The stars are falling from the sky, and I can't save myself in time. I wonder if my soul will die, if I don't ever walk the line. The stars are falling from the
fly, so we'll die. Wonder if I got Wi-Fi. Hey, yo, this is a dope track for sure. Definitely like what you're doing, man. You got kind of like a little peep vibe a little bit, but on like a heavier instrumental, you feel me? It's a nice like blend of the two. And yo, I like what you're doing, man. I like what you're doing for sure. Super, super dope track, bro. Super dope track, man. Let's go. I wonder if my soul will die. Wonder if I got Wi-Fi. Let's go. Shout out to 2Tap. We fucking with you over here, dog. Hey, 2Tap. I'm going to just tell you right now, 2Tap. We fucking with you over here, dog. Like, we fucking with you over here, dog. No kizzy. We fucking with you. Hey, y'all, just to let y'all know, I'm about to be a full-time YouTuber. What's up? Do you money? Bobby, everything. I'm a full-time YouTuber. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the link in the description. We're going to fucking tear it up, dudes. Let's go. I'm about to be dropping a YouTube video very soon. I'm hoping that all of you guys go watch my YouTube video from start to finish because it's going to be super entertaining. And, like, I'm going to throw hella ads throughout the video. Like, it might be, like, 4 or 5 ads throughout the video, but it's all good. Just watch the ad or hit skip ad, but just watch the video all the way through, because every time y'all watch the video all the way through and watch all them ads, I'm getting paid, motherfucker! Ah, shit, man. I'm having a good time. I love you guys. Chillix, you know you don't need a window audio interface, dog. You balling out of control and shit. We need to get the audio interface to a broke cracker. Somebody that got a... You feel me? Chillix? Nah, but for real, if you want to win, Chillix, basically what you do is you go and leave us a review on Google. Google.com, type in Crockpot Cartel, leave us a Google review. Here, I'll show you guys. Because I want to share it anyway. It's about time where I tell everybody. I was watching Wi-Fi. All right, so Google.com. We're going to play Baby Al next because they said they're poor. So you go to Chillix. The audio interface is only a $50 audio interface. So, like, you'd probably be better off just buying one for, like, $150. And then you go and leave us a review. Everybody that leaves us a review today, we'll put your names on a spin wheel, and then we'll spin it. Like, for $50, you can get a Behringer audio interface. Like, it's decent, but it doesn't even have aux out. You got to, the only outs on it is RCA. All right, that's cool, but you might even have to buy some special cords to hook it up to your speakers or your mixer. All right, let's go. What's up, everybody? If you want to get played tonight, make sure you submit your music on our website, www.crockpotcartel.com. Shout out to everybody in the building tonight. Let's go. Up next, we got a track from Baby Al. Then we got one from Booga Beats. A Booga Beats. A Baby Al and Booga Beats. What's up, dudes? Shout out to my dude, Booga Beats. Let's go. I like to watch Wi-Fi. Okay, Baby Al, I see you looking all like Avatar and shit.
Please remain calm.
Remain calm. Shout out to Dark for using the Scarlet. If anybody else uses the Scarlet, let us know. I'm about to look up that interface right now. See? The Scarlet. Ooh, that look nice, dog. I actually have a Focusrite too. I have a Quantum. A Thunderbolt Quantum. But that looks dope as well. Like, that's fire. Let's go. Yo, I'm going to say that track that we just heard, it started out like a little rough. I was listening to it and I was kind of worried, like, but then, dude, that track started going hard, bro. Like, I was listening to that. I was like, oh my goodness. This track is truly going hard right here. Like, I'm rocking with this. Like, I can't even lie. I'm loving this. So, great job, for sure. Great job. Love what you're doing. And keep it up. Like, you get the big crock pot for that. I can't even lie. You get the big fucking crock pot for that. Let's go. Whew. Scarlet. What I'm using right now, I have a Quantum, but that's like upstairs. I don't use it with my computer down here because it's a Thunderbolt cord, and I don't have a Thunderbolt hookup on this computer. I don't have a Thunderbolt hookup on this computer. So that's upstairs with my other computer, so I don't use it at the moment. But I'm going to use that when I go and perform live. You feel me? Because I'll be able to hook a mixer up to my Scar or to my Quantum. Because the cool thing about the Quantum is you have the Quantum, right? You can hook up a 22 channel mixer to your Quantum, then hook the Quantum up to your computer, and then you have 24 channels. So like, I can hook my whole band up to the mixer and then run the sound from my laptop. You feel me? So like, I can be running the sound from my DAW. I can have all of our vocals EQ'd or tuned. All, like, you feel me? But right now I'm using, down here, I'm using an SSL 2. I think I paid $300 for it. It's cool, but I want to get the Apollo. Okay, so if there's anybody in here that's got any like experience, like I know dude said that he used to work at a shop. So I'm going to ask you a question. I have a Neumann TL-103 microphone. And every time I start up my computer, I have to unplug the microphone and then plug it back in for it to start working. It's like, it is coming through a little bit. Like, I can hear it. Like, if I'm yelling in the mic, I can hear it a little bit in my headphones. But to get it to actually, like, pick up, I have to unplug the mic, then plug it back in. Then it will, like, what's up with that? Do you think it's my interface or do you think it's my microphone? But it's been a headache. And, like, I don't want to mess up my mic by constantly unplugging it and plugging it back in. So, like, maybe, I don't know. If there's anybody, do I have phantom power on? Well, like, I'll turn, like, say I'm done recording, I'll turn off my phantom power. And then I'll turn off my computer. But then when I turn my computer back on, I'll turn on my phantom power. And then I'll go to record. It's like, it's weird. Because you have to have phantom power for this specific mic. But I don't know, I just recently started doing it, like, these past few weeks. All right, let's keep it moving. I'm going to share the link to that last track we played. Shout out to Baby Al. Love what you're doing, man. Check the drivers and firmware for the interface. Ooh, that's a good idea. Ooh, yeah, maybe it is the cable. the traverse of power. Mike doesn't have time to catch up. Hi. All right, let's keep it moving. Shout out to this artist right here. This is A-Wire. Let's go. Sorry, y'all. Yo, cool track, definitely. I feel like the vocals could be delivered a little bit better. Like the lyrics and the melody is good, but the vocal delivery just really ain't all the way solid yet. It sounds like two different vocalists on there. One of the vocalists or one of the styles sounds a little bit cleaner than the other, but one just sounds like a little lazy, like they ain't really giving it they all, you know, like they could really, really double down and really get some good rehearsing in and really, really get that laid down better. Oh, you wish. But I'll still give you guys a crock pot because I like to take my pain away. I like the melody. I like the how the vocals are layered. Just could be executed a little bit better as far as delivery. Hi, I sang to my star. Take this pain away. Oh, shout out to my dad. My dad actually did a super skip and he wanted me to share this video with you. So I'm gonna share it with y'all. This is this is a video that I shot. I shot this video for an event a couple weeks ago, and then I sat down and edited it. And just a real clean edit. It's not like a music video or anything. It's more like a, you know, it's more like a, it's more like a event, something like that. But I'm gonna show it to y'all. Shout out to my dad for supporting my vision as well. Take this pain away. Take this pain away. Take this pain away. Take this pain away. Ay, ay, ay. So that was a motorcycle ride, a recovery ride to raise money for a women's sober living house that they're building here in my city that lets women come and get sober, but it also lets them bring their kid. Cool stuff. So shout out to them. Chillix, he's funny. Also, shout out to my dad for supporting supporting the stream and showing me some love and stuff. All right, let's get it. We about to also shout out to Abigail, OG. Abigail, the OG's in the building. Chillix, the OG's in the building. Let's go. That's fire. That's fire. All right, up next we got Taxiderm. What's up with the germ, man? Not the video. Come on, man. Not the video, dog.
Heights to burn off the diode. Initiate. 7, 6, 5, 4 stage engine start. 3, 2, 1. Boosters in ignition. And lift off. We rise together.
Back up to everything. Choose what DNA to bring. We will land upon distant shores. With red sand and nothing more. Just like the Norsemen, we must grow. Whole planet from the sun becomes our home. Out in the great unknown. In the atmosphere that red planet brings. And I'm hoping we can find a place where we can all exist as a human race. Go for a swim in the Martian seas, in the atmosphere that red planet brings. And I know, and I'm hoping they will guard a site where we all must stand in a line and move on.
Send this shit to Elon Musk. I bet he'll share it on Twitter and you'll go viral, and then you could start your own podcast, and then you can invite me on to be a guest. Yo, this was pretty fire, bro. Like, this song is much better with the video. It's like, I've heard this song like I think 2 times, and I didn't even hear you say Mars the other 2 times that I heard it. This is the first time I heard you actually talk about Mars in the song. And I think I've heard it like once or twice. But yo, the video makes it way better. It's like the video makes it dope because like you actually see what's going on. And like you don't even gotta listen to know the song is about, you know, Earth becoming extinct and moving to Mars. Let's go. Hey, yo, Abby, I'm about to send you my new track. I'm about to send you my new track to your phone so you can check it out. It's on some sad boy shit. You might be like, oh, shit. You was on some sad boy shit, low-key. Let's go. What's up, Taxidermy? When's that dropping, Brody? When is it dropping, young Brody? Young Brody, bro, when is that track about to drop? We need to know, Brody, bro. Yo, Chillich, what's up, man? How you been, brother? What's been going on with you? Shout out to Bugga Beats. Let me know what y'all think about old Bugga Beats. Oh, Bugga Beats. Hey, Bugga Beats, if this song is fire, like, I'm about to slide on it for you. Hey bro, I must say that beat goes hard, dog. Like you on some low key cinematic shit. Like this right here is like, this right here is Bon Appetit, bro. Bop bop. Yeah, so this is Bon Appetit. Like, how did you make this? Did you make it with like samples or like what are you using? Cause like this is impressive, man. Like this is impressive for real. This is impressive. Like, this is the type of joint that I want for, like, I'm trying to do, like, a little 30-second intro, like, with, like, some clips of me talking on a podcast, like, maybe talking about what my music is about, you feel me, or talking about why I make music or something like that, and it's kind of like a cinematic intro, you feel me, but less instrumental than this, like, but on the cinematic side like that, you feel me? Like, that was dope. ARG Mac Nation. Hey, fool. Hey, fool. Yo, let's go. Yeah. Like, if I was to snap on that, bro, I feel like I could send that joint in to be on the next Creed movie. So, Bugga Beats, did you use any samples, like royalty-free samples, or is it all your original composition? Because if it is all your original composition, like, we should probably collab on that joint and try to get a placement, because like I could see that track getting a placement, especially if I get on there just rapping about like victory or winning or coming up out the, you feel me, coming up out the struggle, you feel me, some shit like that, boys. Like, come on, boys. Come on, boys and girls. You feel me? Like, let's go. You feel me? Something like that could get a little placement low key. That's fire. I will do a song with somebody, but like the song gotta be like, the quality gotta be all the way on point, and then also they gotta have like a budget to promote the track. You feel me? Like, they gotta be like, all right, if we do this song, I'm gonna put up 500 for Facebook ads, or I'm gonna put up 500 to market the track. Then I'll be like, all right, let's do it. Let's do it. Or they gotta like, be like, you feel me? Like, if they kind of jumping already a little bit, like they got something going, then all right, yeah. You feel me? But like I'm not about to just do tracks with everybody, because I just don't got enough time to do that. Like, I would love to really do tracks with everybody, but I would have enough time if I didn't have to tend to my family. But family first, you feel me? Like, I got to do my little family. Like, Hunter Draw, he got some leverage, you feel me? Because Hunter Draw, he make beats. So it's like, he providing the beat, all right, yeah. Like, he got some leverage, he bringing something to the table. You feel me? So, like, that's how I look at it as far as, like, doing features and stuff. You feel me? Abigail, I just sent you my new track. I sent it to you because you didn't get a chance to hear it. I played it on the show earlier. And, I wanted you to check it out because, like, I know you into the type of music. Like, I don't know if the song is a sad boy song, but I know that the instrumental was like a sad boy instrumental. You feel me? So I was like, let's go. Let's see if I can slide on one of these. I did a deal where I bought one beat off of somebody. I bought one beat and I got 14 beats for free. They was running a sale for like a day or a week or something. Buy one, get 14 free. So I just picked all different type of beats. Like, fuck it. Shout out to Spin Fourth 12 Doc. This is called The Greatest Show in the Galaxy. Dos Hobos in the building. What a dooski.
Like weights out of Planet Fitness. Crate challenge, check your balance, never pass the limits. Anaerobic when I rode it, now go check your Fitbit. Get spotted when I rock it, this is heavy lifting. Don't pull a muscle trying to tussle, I don't wanna hurt you. Acting mean like you're green, but you're turning purple. No hope, no bulk, so you burn the purple. Headshot, get popped like the dirty bubble. Don't want no trouble when they scuffle when I draw rebuttals. And they hustle, man, it's on the double, you're just a muggle. I'm the magical rap passing through on your avenue. Amaze the crowd and walk away casual. Thunderous sound, lightning flash. Disappear into the underground, back to class. You're fighting ass, you ain't gotta steal, just ask. I do a lease on the cheap, there's room to eat, man. Here's a psychotic the way I rock it. Android, half bionic, fully charged, pulling up in the black Ionic. No, ladies and gentlemen, back with the Ritalin. But this time I get away with the middlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, back with the Ritalin. But this time I get away with the middlemen. Sipping out the flask with the black liquid. I can rip it with the raps, now your man's livid. Classic script to flip and a spit vivid. Multi-syllable drip from the lick spit. Don't get set up to get wet up with the word projectile. Punctual while you're dysfunctional erectile. Stay down, don't get up, brother, just stay down. It ain't worth you getting hurt on the first playground. Ain't no insurance when they reach into the furnace. Tried to grab the heat rock, I toss out of the burner. You don't want the blisters, murmurs and the whispers. This being DNA came straight from the crisper, boom back rap, 12 stock in the picture. Yeah, food stack, ill box in the mixture. Sent the amplifier in the back of your Pathfinder. I've been rocking beats till the speakers start to catch fire. Burn a little rapper, save my rap around the campfire. Then I kill them all, count their bodies like that vampire.
One.
But this ain't Sesame Street. MCs can get eat like sesame beef. I mean, this ain't eight. Never put my rhyme on the plate. Nope. Seen a fight a whole line and chew it up in my face. Spit it out, I'm too stout. Bad taste in they mouth. Tackle back a char raw rap ace of the south. You know, ladies and gentlemen, back with the Ritalin. But this time I get away with the middlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, back with the Ritalin. But this time I get away with the middlemen.
I just rip it this hard. And the tempo, no changing.
Hey, silk shirts in my chest show. What?
Hey, let's go, man. Them the type of beats I like to freestyle on, though. You feel me? That classic boom bap style. You feel me? Yo, you guys is killing it, man. You guys is killing it. I don't know, like, when y'all dropped that, but that joint going crazy. All of y'all joints go crazy, for real. Like, but this joint go extra crazy. This is like, you hear this and you take these dudes serious. Like, oh, shit. Like, this is no Beat Smith Crafting out of Austin, Texas. This is no joke right here. Like, this shit go crazy. This is like an actual factual thing that this is going crazy. Y'all can't be denied that. Shout out to Dos Hobos. Yeah, that's like, that shit goes hard. I would definitely be submitting that to some boom bap bloggers and some boom bap curators. Like, this is the thing about playlists, y'all. If they try to charge you to be on the playlist, no, I don't care if it's $5. Like, don't ever pay somebody to be on a playlist, man. Because normally if you pay to get on a playlist, it means the playlist is fake. And they just use the money that you give them to send fake viewers to it. So don't pay to be on no playlist, dog. Don't do it. Like, make sure it's a genuine playlist with like a genuine company. You feel me? Like, normally every single blog, like every music blog, usually has their own playlist. Do you feel me? Like, shit like that. Chilino, what's up, Brody? I ain't seen you in a little Minji though, Brody. Alright, up next we got this song right here by an artist named Tree Heart Records. Let's see what it hit for. I know that, or I know what this world can All right, y'all, this is Andrew Neal and Code Purple. The song is called I Like. Let me know what you think, bubbies. Like girls who understand crystals or who know about crystals. Is that what you said? I like girls who read obituaries and like things at the cemetery. Hey, y'all, this right here is a vibe. Like, this right here could go viral for y'all boys. Like, if you created some type of video and like blasted it on social media, like some type of trend or something, like, this would go crazy because some of them lines is just like snap, man. I really enjoyed that. Tiki Taki, tell them, Abigail, this could trend on TikTok. Like, if you could figure out a way to make it a trending sound, like, this has got potential to trendy trend. Trend. Bro, TikTok ain't been showing me no love, man. I've been flopping on TikTok. I posted like 20 videos. Every one of them flopped. But, you know, it's all good because I made all of the videos before I started posting. So, I got hella videos that are just flopping. But now I know that them videos aren't working. I'm going to have to try something new. You feel me? Like, so it's all good. I'm going to try something new. With this next song, I'm doing all different style. I'm going to have to like, basically, if you hit in 250 and then nothing, it just means that your videos just aren't, like, people aren't watching them. like, people aren't watching them long enough. So it's like, it's not working. You feel me? Whatever you're doing isn't working, basically. So it's like, you gotta go back to the drawing board. And you got to make videos that people want to watch longer. And it's like, you can look at the analytics for your video, right? And like, after you post it, like a couple of days later, there'll be analytics on it. And if you are watching or if you're posting a video that's 30 seconds long, and you go to your analytics and it says that on average people are only watching 10 seconds of it, then that video is not going to do over 250 views. They're going to cap you out at 250. So like, if you're posting a 30 second video, on average people need to be watching 30 seconds of that joint. You feel me? Like, that's the only way TikTok is going to push you, is if people are watching your video all the way through. Like, if people just watching 10 seconds and skipping, then you got to do something different. You feel me? Like, you got to go back to the drawing board with it. So that's basically what I'm doing, is I'm going back to the drawing board with it. Like, and you feel me? Like, let's go. I'm out here. All right. It's all good. That was only one track. You feel me? I got 25 more tracks to drop. Every 2 weeks, I'm dropping a new song for the whole year. And let's go. Like, we just got to learn. You feel me? We just got to learn. Really, it's not the algorithm you got to figure out. You feel me? It's not the algorithm. You got to figure people out. That's what you got to figure out. Like, you got to figure out people. You got to figure out human psychology. Like, what is going to make somebody watch your video? You feel me? Like, that's what we have to figure out. How to get people to watch our video to the end. Like, we got to say something at the beginning, and our video has to be interesting. It can't just be like a video that's not interesting. Like, from the moment they see it, it's got to pull them in, and then you got to say something or do something that makes them want to watch it to the end. Because like, if you're putting out a 15 second video and you can't get people to watch that full 15 seconds, then you're never going to be able to succeed in the short form content game. Organically. Like, yeah, you could pay. It's not too expensive. I think $10 will get you like a couple thousand views. But on the organic side, you have to know how to get people to watch your videos to the end. But it's all good, because it's like, you know, we live and we learn. Just because we ain't doing good right now don't mean we can't, you know, continue to learn, continue to grow, continue to study our analytics and whatnot, and just, like, improve with every joint we do. Shout out to Charisma. What's up, Charisma? Charisma was, let's see what's up with Charisma real quick. Hold on real quick. Let me click on this. Hey, Charisma, it says that you came to my website and you made a purchase. It says you made a purchase for a private music review? Or was that a mistake? Or did you mean to? Alright. Either way, I'm going to play your track right now, but I just thought that was kind of awkward. I thought that was kind of awkward, buddy. Shout out to my buddy Charisma. Hey, bro, I really like your name, though. Your name is dope. I like girls in black leather.
Charisma. You don't want to see me. You don't want to see me climbing. You don't want to see me. Nope. You don't wanna see me riding. I get it poppin', even in the daylight. See me swimming, kinda like a gray white. A lot of women thirsty on the curbside. They wanna serve mine, but they ain't worth the time. I
get you twisted and lifted up to the ceiling way. See you sipping and tripping up on those little things. I'm all about the winning, I'm not switching any lanes. And when I'm on the stage, you really be amazed. I'm not holding back, I'ma step the cash. And if you really wanna hear it, I can rap that fast. Crash like it's whiplash, she got that ass in the wet cap. About to wreck that, cause it's next class. She independent, but I been it, you can call me the dentist. Just an oral hygienist, got them glorified minutes. A demoralized image, she adore my limits. Work the core, I finish, don't report my gimmick. Dile orale, mija ven y comale, andale. Then I'm on my way, unlike a renegade TikTok thing. I won't ever change, I'm not the middle, I'm the main. And I'm here to stay, I'ma seal it like I'm silicone. Pen until I send a song, you can feel it when I'm in my mode. Eat it like a dinner roll, can't touch me like the middle of a loaf. I'm not giving up the toast, let me sizzle up the roast. I've been up, and I've been down. You gon' really love it when you hear the sound. Beat it up, beat it down. I'm the type of fella that you love around. Way up, tryna stay up. So you know that I always gotta put it down. I'm in luck, and you in luck. Always heat it up, let me cool down. I've been up, been up, I've been up. I'ma put it down. I've been up, been up, I've been up. So let me come down, get me feeling right. Drop the ice in the cup, then I roll the dice. Got the mic and I might just flow tonight. I entice you with my haiku, yeah, that's what I do. When I make it, I'ma take it to another level. Unaware that I'm rare like a white metal. I don't care if you stare, got them giant huevos. Metal, metal, solo y la mitad, huevo. Check it out, I'ma bend the route. Trying to make the moves to LinkedIn on my bank account. That's what I'm all about, playing cat and mouse. Then you know I'm about to serve them like it's in and out. Not even washing on my dinner plate. I'm a winner, about to finish off another steak. Sip the liquor, let it simmer for a fornicate. Another sinner in the winter, about to blow the place. Never fake it till I make it. I just rake it, then I bake it. Get it naked like it's sacred. I'ma do them things to get them legs shaking. Like the way she make the eggs in the bacon. No more waited, I'm belated. Illuminated, sophisticated. Decimated, you lyrically animated. Innovated, historically aggravated. Devastated, mistakenly investigated. That I made it, hella hated that I've been up. I've been up, and I've been.
I been up and I been down. Yo, shout out to this dude right here. You definitely got some flow. The cadence is on point. The sound quality is really good, man. I love how you really started picking it up on that second verse with the double time. It's on point. Definitely is on point. I wish that the hook would have came in a little bit earlier. I'm listening to this and it's like, I feel like you spit like 32 bars on the first verse before the hook came in. It was just bars, bars, bars. Like, I would have to rewind it and listen to it again, but I want to say, like, I know that was more than 16 bars at the beginning. Maybe it's just because you was rapping fast. Yo, I would like to see you do a collaboration with that Mexican OT. I think that would be fire. I think that Mexican OT would just come on here and just like this beat too. I feel like he would go crazy on here with you. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. Shout out to Charisma. Yo, Charisma, what's up, Brody? I see that you went to the website and you did two skips. So go ahead and go and resubmit whatever other track you want me to play, because it only lets me get one submission at a time. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. I love that Mexican OT. He go crazy. Shout out to Charisma, man. You definitely nice with it, and your quality is like A1, brother. Are you mixing that yourself? If so, like, good job on that, and maybe we can link. Like, maybe you can help me get that type of sound. What's up with Chillix, man? Chillix, we about to play you in the next couple songs, Brody. I know it's getting late over there. I'll play DJ, what you call.
Is where your real power is. So what we're gonna
That's where your real power is. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take some actionable steps to reclaim our hit spot. DJ Buckethead, pull up. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. yo, that breakdown right there was crazy. Yeah. Bum 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 ba da dum bum 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 ba da dum. Hey, that shit go crazy, bro. Like, you killing it on the dubstep side. Like, maybe this could, like, have somebody that's, like, real nice with the mastering, like, put a little bit of shine on it. Because it's, like, it picks up and really shows out when the dubstep part comes in. But before that, it, like, is lacking a little bit of shine on that. You feel me? On that saw that's, like, kind of playing throughout the majority of it. But, yo, you real nice with it, man. Like, very, very, very impressive. Very impressive. Very. What's up, Vinny Rosario? Vinny Rosario. Vinny Rosario. Vinny Rosario. Vinny Rosario. All right, guys, this is Chillix featuring Gabriella Moore. Let me know what y'all think. Dot, 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 dot. Shout out to Chillix. Yo, I like this, but I feel like right when it started getting going, it ended. I expected a little bit longer from you, but yo, the track is dope. I feel like the pitch down vocal was just, I don't know, it sounded a lot better than the other one. It's like once the next vocal kicked in, it kind of sounded like maybe it was like a little pitchy, but that pitch down vocal, boy, that shit was fire. Like, that pitch down vocal, that shit was fire, dog. Nobody that All right, let's share the link. Chillix. That's my dude, man. It's beautiful to see you back. Have you not been making a lot of music lately? What you been doing lately, bro? I've asked you like a million times in the chat and you just never even told me. It's like you don't even love me no more, dog. I don't even be knowing what's up with my dog Chili no more, dog. We're like what's up? What's up, bro? How is it going over there in Portugal? How is it going in Portugal, the man? Ba 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 ba. All right, so the next track, let's play Abigail. Oh, you built a company? It's fire. Trippy. It's like some meditation music down there until the guitar started. Hey, yo, this instrumental is crazy. It's like when it first started, it kind of sounded like some meditation vibes. And then the guitar kicked in. I was like, all right, then I see you. Yo, would definitely be a cool instrumental to experiment with on the vocals. Like, I might have to download this bitch and do a little bit of. Yeah. Shout out to Abby. Keep grinding, young lady. The progression is real. The progression is real. Abby came a long way from not even knowing what 1, 2, 3, 4 was. Like, I remember me and Abby's very first encounter. She came to the stream and then I did a little session with her, a little 30-minute tutorial session on Logic. And she's came a long way, man. She's truly came a long way. Yes, Jim, we will play Bottle in an Ocean. All right, y'all, this is Ryan Fowl, or Fall.
Copped a new designer bag that was real out to a fall. For my feet, there's some shit you can't ignore. Stop a Birkin on my wrist, cause my time is costing more. Simple ass niggas, same problems as before. New designer bag that was real out to afford. New ice for my feet, there's some shit you can't ignore. Stop a Birkin on my wrist, cause my time is costing more. Simple ass niggas, same problems as before. Flying through the same bitch, new wallet, took a break, I had to fake recipe from Betty Crockett. I've been stressing and finessing, getting involved, second guessing, envision better tomorrow, motivation. There's a weapon. Time is still ticking. Estimated by how I'm living. Illuminated the vision. I've seen a bigger picture. The mission ain't never.
something different. Had to get in my way, wasn't helping me and you, so they chose to take that way. Built our own environments, we our own set design. Complain about how we living, then choose and I make strides. The world said I won't share and I accepted all that. I'm a sucker, cause I ain't gangster, I accepted all that. Now I'm sitting here scheming, thinking, plotting and robbing, trying to get off of this knowledge. The streets, I thought it was progress. Now I'm reverting on burgers, starting to think that I'm worthless. Give my heart away to bitches instead of my fucking purpose. I could only blame myself cause off the lie we was taught. Now I'm struggling to get back for all the moments I lost. I'm giving all that I got, like this my last shot. I'ma make it to the top cause I ain't never trying to say. I'm the new designer bag that was real to afford. New ice up on my feet, there's some shit you can't ignore. Stop a working on my wrist cause my time is costing more. Simple as nigga, same problems as before. New designer bag that was real to afford. New ice up on my feet, there's some shit you can't ignore. Stop a working on my wrist cause my time is costing more. Simple as nigga, same problems as before. Driving in a 4 foot pedal to metal. Restoring deeper thoughts, I only found with a shovel. The recession in my life, resurrection on passion. One foot in and one foot out, prepare for something to happen. See my niggas doing well, don't wanna bring them back down. I need to get my lives in order, for I'm coming back round. Dirty Diana, dancing devils, dreaming different, we win. Hard to trust, stand on tip, come from most of my friends.
Dirty Diana, dancing devils. Something, something. I seen all the D's. That was on point. That was on point. Let's go. Fly Cobb, we got you, man. We got you for sure. Yo, if you're here and you haven't been played, let me know. I'm about to put everybody's name on the list and we're going to knock them all out.
This is CGP and now I feel alone. Lost focus on myself and watch everyone grow. Got that shit stepped on my body, praying hands to the sky. If it's me versus the world, screaming gangs till I die. Roof knocks, speakers drop while we bump into the mind. No location, destination, take you anywhere you want to go. Imagine dragonfly, you all around the fucking globe. Reality hits every time you chopping in the soul. Say I want to give you more, cause it's far for the course. You a bad little mama, ain't trying to make you a troll. I can't find a way to make it, then my time I'm giving more. It's hard for me to show, but there's love in my core. I truly gotta give you thanks because you opened that door. Ride it down, Bonnie and Papa, first you gotta lick the store. Cobble over the low. Heavy like flow, Mr. Crash for the cash, search for pros on the flow. Time to really start pushing before I run out of time. I'm telling somebody story, I write my life on the line. It's been me versus myself for such a long damn time. I can finally be the man I've been searching for my whole life. Got a new designer bag that was real to afford. New ice up on my feet, there's some shit you can't ignore. Stop a Birkin on my wrist cause my time is costing more. Simple as niggas, same problems as before. New designer bag that was real to afford. New items for my feet, that's some shit you can't ignore. Stop a Birkin on my wrist cause my time is costing more. Simple ass niggas, same problems as before.
Simple ass crackers on the fender with a floor. And it's on the front of the time when it's in the mall. Oh, simple ass crackers on the crackin' on the floor. And it's in the line of sand. But it ain't a mess and za 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 za. Be all smoking on that za za.
Aye. Yo, shout out to that artist, man. That's Ryan. Let's go. Sarah Elizabeth, did you want to get played too, Young Shouty? Shout out to my dog. Yo, cool track. Definitely, definitely like the message and stuff. You know, you rapping about the self-improvement and all of that, bro. It's a beautiful thing, man. Keep grinding, young sir. Keep grinding. Did you make that beat? All right, so look, here is the list of people, or these are the people that are on the list to get played tonight. If your name is on this list, you will get played for sure tonight. Okay? So, we're going to give a microphone out tonight. And if you want to participate, just go to google.com. I'll show you guys real quick. And then it's over for the... You feel me? You go to google.com, type in Crockpot Cartel, you click right here to Google Reviews and leave us a review. Everybody that leaves us a review today, we'll put your name on the wheel and we'll spin it for the microphone, okay? So I'll give you guys all a chance to do that. No, enemy, I'll put you on the list. I was just like asking who hasn't been played, and I must not have seen you comment. Skip a skill. So I'm pretty sure we got everybody on there. Like, yo, this list is in no specific order, y'all. All right, so if you see your name at the end, don't get discouraged. All right? So we'll go ahead and play an instrumental real quick, and we'll take a quick intermission, give you guys a chance to go do the Google thing, because I don't want you guys to miss any of the music. And when we come back, we'll play all of these tracks. Much love, everybody. We'll be right back. go.
People say I ain't woke, they can't see in my eyes. Might not have lived the life I live, but still I praise the Most High. Some ways getting hard every day, man, the price of living going up on a chain. Try to be another rapper, singer in this day, there ain't no way.
You can't duplicate me, dawg. Man, yeah, I'm one of a kind. Cut from a cloth that you can't never feel. Boy, as soft as mine. When I lay down, will you know this business? I'ma go through time, man, yeah. I do it for my family every motherfucking day. Do you feel me, man? What they saying, they can't live and they can't preach. Bitch, I'm up here every day, man. Nah, I ain't no leech. I got this money, don't waste time, nor no way. Nah, I can't change, I'ma say the man that I remain. Boy, if I try to restart on what I've done, man, I would never gain. No time lost, no time found. I keep it 100, they know that I'm coming. I'ma keep it coming, day, day. They know that I'm strumming, but I'm not a gunner. I don't fuck with stunners, ay-ay. Man, it's cool, cause you're looking at the gunner. Boy, I don't really play around with these suckers. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
you're looking at the last of a dying breed. Ain't nobody ever tried to fuck with me, cause I'm a little bit of really good at this. It seems that they recognize real when they face their feet. Now I might not be a gunner and I might not be a stunner, but I prove to every one of you I keep it at 100. And I told you motherfuckers, told you when you see me running, better cover up your honey and I'm coming for the summit. Now this right here is worth a mention. Fresh to death and building legends. Me, Trinidad Mac, gonna kill this record. The one trying to fire crew you think is better. You wanna know the reason why music saved me? It lets me release and I use it daily. Never can they say, yeah, you abuse it crazy. It's the only reason they knew this ain't me. People like to tell me that I got a little bit of problem, but I promise you I taught myself how to go inside. Face my demons, chase my dreams, and all they ever asking me is different kind of ways to stop. Crazy how we went worldwide in no time. All I really know is no lie.
Let's go.
I won't die. Most is rapping nowadays, spitting with no pride. I stand behind my words all day and I won't hide. 17 years I've been grinding on my own, and everything I
dope track for sure. Love what y'all doing. All three of you guys delivered on there for sure. Singer was doing his thing. Both verses was dope. I love the one of a kind. I'm actually preaching that in my video that I'm about to drop on YouTube. It's like a actual YouTube video, not like music. But that's what I'm talking about, you know, because like people will talk about like saturated markets. Like, oh, it's too saturated to make music. Too many people out there. So that is like what I'm preaching is like, yo. There might be 10,000 rappers out there, but, you know, none of them are you. That's the gift that we're blessed with at birth, is that we are one of a kind. We are our own unique person. There's nobody out there like us. So there might be 10,000 rappers out there, but them 10,000 rappers aren't you. So there's always room for you. Let's go. Fire track. I shared the link with you guys. Go tap in, man. Shout out to Cinematic. Let's go. Is there anybody else that's here that's not on the list that would like to get put on the list? Just let me know and I'll tell you if you are worthy. No, I'm just saying. All right, shout out to my boy Mac Nation. We got Mac Nation coming up. Bottle of Ocean coming up. Vinny Rosario coming up. Skip a Skill, Hunter Draw. Shout out to everybody in the building, man. We having fun tonight. Yo, is Charisma still here? Is my boy Charisma still in the Bill? I just went upstairs and smashed some chicken fried rice. Bro, I'm cold with this fried rice shit, dog. Like, my fried rice is restaurant worthy. Hey, just to let you guys know, my birthday is on Monday. So, like, if any of you guys want to, like, send me something for my birthday, like, I wear a size 11 shoe. And,
you think you can. Gingerbread man, catch me if you think. gas, do the dash. Ain't no damn brakes. I'm the man with the plan. Don't you understand me? Yeah, I'm always on my A game like fuck a plan B. I'm gon' always move the same way, but that's apparently. Swerving in and out of traffic, she say, boy, you scaring me. I ain't there until I'm in that 2020 AMG. Ay, used to have a Focus with that hatchback. What's funny is I used to drive that thing like it's a scat pack. If you ain't lining up, then you should go in backpack. Moving fast, gingerbread, man, how you gon' catch that? Seen that Lamborghini, then she fell in love with me. This ain't even full throttle, I'm just doing 150. Move real fast, hit the gas, do the dash. Move real fast, hit the gas, do the dash. Gingerbread, man, catch me if you think you can. Gingerbread, man, catch me if you think you can. Move real fast, hit the gas, do the dash. Hey, move real fast, hey, hit the gas, do the dash. Hey, gingerbread, man, catch me if you think you can. Gingerbread, man, catch me if you think you can. Catch me in the crib, I be in the field. I'm so clutch, it's like I'm switching gears. And them tires staring while you stuck inside the same place. You on the same thing. 12 position, no wonder why you niggas just can't hang. I'm so far ahead that I ain't gotta change lanes. Used to have premonitions back in the 8th grade. That I was gon' make every single day my payday. I had every intentions to get money in 8 ways. I'm just saying, live your life and do the dash. Cops try to stop me, but I just don't think they really can. Off the dash cam, you know.
Off the dash cam, you know how it be, though. Let's get it. Bim, shout out to my boy Darnell Mack. Like, it's crazy because he was sending some songs that's like 5 years old and them shits will still be hitting. Ha ha. Gingerbread, man. Catch me if you can. Hey, my dog said he used to have the Focus with the hatchback, but he was driving that bitch like it was a scat pack. Let's go. I felt that. Shout out to Mac Nation. There goes the SoundCloud if y'all want to tap in. What's up with my dog, Charisma? Hey, Charisma, what's popping, bro? Did you submit the second track in for play? Let me know. All right, this next track is from The Riddler. It's called Saddlebags.
Yeah. Yeah, bro. Okay.
Hey, that laugh was too funny.
We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags. That go bam bam. Yeah. Saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. Saddlebags,
yeah.
If someone say saddlebags, hers a type you have can grab. Gucci down, matching bags, Gucci up, yeah. That's a trap. Scoomy wow, that's a fact. Doobie round, got the bag. Ruby out, that was flat. Boobies out, what heck is that? You be proud, pass the gram and doobie loud. Pass the man, booty crown, yam for yam. She throw it south, man for man. Ooh, bouncy, blam for blam. You a now handicapped, do the sound, clap for clap. Dookie brown, imagine that. You usually bout crack a jack, truthfully. Back to Mac, do you see Amber's that do their thing back to back? Do a thing, an acrobat, blue is pink, that's her cash. Human, these sandwich bags, this dude be grand for grand. We want them saddlebags, bro, we want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, bro, we want them saddlebags. We got them saddlebags, bro, we want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, that go blam blam. We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags.
Saddlebags.
We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags, bro. We want them saddlebags. We want them saddlebags. That go blam blam.
She got them real ones. Some of them you can chill on. Kind we cheer on. Yo girl built wrong. Harry Potter or is it ball? Try a real one. Look, it's up, up, and away, and it's still gone. The K tight, they ain't right. Staying in A tight. Paper light, made for light. Outfit, I stay the night. She cakey, 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 cake me right. Baby white, looking at go, shaking it right. Who wanna thong, dating the night.
Hey man, I can't lie, this song is funny, dog. Like, he said, man, we want the saddlebags, bro. We want the saddlebags. Hey, like, I can't even lie, man. The track was entertaining, it was fun, the beat was dope. Like, the mix needs some help, like, but yo, you on the right track, brother. You on the right track, man. Keep grinding, keep doing your thing, Mr. Riddler. Riddler, get you somebody on the team to start studying that mix, dog. You feel me? That's why it's good to have a team. That's another thing I talk about in this video I got coming up, man. Get a team. Get you an engineer that believes in you, even if you ain't got no money. If you find an engineer that believes in you, they will mix your music for a percentage on the back end. You feel me? Like, I got several engineers I deal with. And if they mix one of my tracks, I give them 25% of the DistroKid split. You feel me? I got plenty of engineers that are straight with that deal. Like a bunch. You feel me? So, man, just keep grinding. Keep putting your music out there and find your tribe, brother. Or you can learn to mix yourself. Like, I can mix myself too, but I like to involve other people that got a little bit more skill set than me. You feel me? I like the saddlebag. Girl, I like the saddlebag. Yeah. All right, here we go. We're about to keep it moving. This next one is from Charisma. Let me know what y'all think.
Come and hop in the whip and we ride low. I know that you love it when we grind slow. Why so sexy when your eyes glow? Light tone in deep for the high moan. We've been up and down this road. You've been checking on my flow. It's a different type of mode. Got us cruising in the zone. Flipping switches in the low. Like we living in a show. Maybe not so perfect, but we work it cause we grown. See you looking like those thighs so tight. Don't mind if you slide a little closer. Oh my, you fine. No lie, my type. Come and bend it over. We've been working on a life, it's a different type of vibe. Smell your fragrance and I'm high, got you naked in my mind. I don't even really mind if you wanna spend the night. Cause damn, I would really like just to look into those eyes. Just a moment of your time to play fight on the sofa. Light rub to your shoulders, I love to grow older. Get drunk or stay sober, as long as you stay over. It doesn't even really matter, we can skip the chatter. Straight to mixing up the batter, shoots and ladders. Taking off your boots and leather, yeah, I'd rather keep it you and I. We utilize even if it's do or die. Just tell me you love me. Let me know that you need me. Just tell me you love me. And I'll always be around. So let's roll when you see me. Cruising slow down the road and it's breezy. Taking it easy. Know that you love me. Tell me you need me, need me. What you need, what you want, baby, I'ma get you off. We can hit the loft, doesn't matter what it costs. Yeah. I'ma take a loss to get lost in your thoughts. I admit it, when I get it, got me really feeling boss. Hit the movie, sneaking snacks in your bag. Put your legs on my lap, love the way that you laugh. I'm amazed by your craft, such a place on my map. Love the days when we nap, when we play, it's a wrap. Girl, you catching my soul, how can it be so? I was minding my own, a little out of my zone. But I'm open, set up for motion. Put a ring on the finger and now you're frozen. Put your body on me, this is where you wanna be. Feeling me internally, honestly you gotta be the most beautiful scene that I ever seen. If you know what I mean, then you know what I need. Hold up, no rush, better make you blush. When I flow stuff that I only know of. And when I blow up like a shook up soda, I'ma take you places that we only dreamed of. Just tell me you love me. Let me know that you need me. Just tell me you love me. And I'll always be around. So let's roll when you see me. Cruising slow down the road and it's breezy. Taking it easy. Know that you love me. Tell me you need me, need me.
Tell me you need me. Tell me you need me. Yo, I think I might like the other track better. This is dope. And like, I feel like this would be dope for like the ladies and stuff. But the other track was just bad. You were sliding a little bit. You know what I mean? But yo, definitely,
just tell definitely me a dope track. Let me know that you need me.
Definitely a dope track. Shout out to Charisma. You definitely a talented dude, and you definitely are nice with the recording and the mixing, bro. You definitely got some talent, man, for sure. For sure, like, we could definitely tap in. We could definitely tap in. Did you make that beat as well? Yeah, definitely rocking with the production and definitely rocking with the track as well. Mix is on point. You're doing your thing, Brody. Truly, Brody, you're doing your thing, man. You're doing your thing. Tell me you love me. Tell me your name. Tell me that you love me. Shout out to Gruel Engine. Let me know what you guys think about this one. That's really good, man. Great job on that. Definitely does have the anime intro vibes. I would say find a show. Like, I see people doing this all the time and blowing up. Getting hella people checking out their music. Find a show, an anime show, and then write a song about one of the storylines and then put it on Instagram and stuff with like a little video edit of the anime show, like you guys on top performing, the video edit on the bottom, and then put hashtags to that anime show, and bro, those go crazy. Yeah, man, like you guys sound fire, man. You really do. Awesome, awesome vibe. Like, I love it. I truly do, man. Shout out to Gru Engine. Yo, we might have to get a collaboration going, especially with this picture right here. Like, you guys are, you looking like a luchador, dog. That's what's up. Instrumentation on this song is really good, man. Like, the vocals need a little bit of work. I feel like they're not all the way there yet, but like, they do have like a cool sound to them, but I feel like they're not all the way there yet. Like, I feel like the vocalist still needs a little bit of work, but like, overall, it's still a dope track, and this band, I feel like, got a lot of potential for sure. Shout out to A Bottle on the Ocean, man. Like, you guys need to let me come and do some vocals on one of your tracks. Maybe we can collaborate. I think that would be cool. I think that would be cool because, like, that's the type of instrumentals I'm trying to sing on. You feel me? Shout out to A Bottle on the Ocean. Love what you guys are doing, man. Really. Really love what you guys are doing. Honestly, I love what you guys are doing. All right, up next we got Kayla's Secrecy. Followed by Darkst. Oh no, I think it's happening again. I'm about to hit up Sweetwater and ask him if I can get a... ask them if they'll upgrade my line of credit. Give me like a $5,000 line of credit. Like, y'all boys fucking tripping right now. Oh no, I think it's happening again. I don't know if I gotta buy me a...
Rainy days, oh,
ooh! This sound fire.
To an automatic voice message system.
So could you pick me up, put back on my pieces, meet me halfway, if not then fucking leave it, cause I don't need a million lies or reasons on why I should stay at all. So could you pick me up, put back on my pieces, meet me halfway, if not then fucking leave it, cause I don't need a million lies or reasons on why I should stay involved.
Yo, this is a dope artist or band, whatever you want to call it. But yo, I would like to collaborate with this artist. I feel like this is the type of music I make, low key. Like, definitely the same subject matter. I think it would be dope to do a collaboration for sure. Kayla Secret, I would like to collaborate with you for sure. So if you down, just hit me up. I'll put my email or whatever. Plus, my phone number's on the screen. You can shoot me a text. And we can work on something. I got a bunch of tracks I'm working on. Or, like, we can start something from scratch. I got a bunch of instrumentals that I own complete rights to. Or unlimited rights to. Y'all hit me up. Hit me up, dog. Y'all hit me up, dog. Definitely like the style. Definitely like the sound. Like the message as well. I feel like our music kind of speak to the same crowd. That's why I'm like, yo, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's link. All right, so let's keep it moving, man. Them dudes, they nice with it for sure. For sure. I'm a shaman on my pieces. On my pieces. I die. All right, let's keep it moving. Lucid feeling. Let's see what they hit for. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. As soon as I get done with this stream, I'm about to update my firmware. Try to figure out my little shit. Maybe check out the cord.
I just keep jumping to conclusions. Yeah, all I'm about is useless.
Yeah. Fire.
Don't you know that? Can't hear a single word.
the sleeping days. I know that this is all my fault. Been running up the walls, cutting everything that could break. And I can see all of the holes in the story. That's how I know that some are probably fake. I learned to never question why. Cause I've already made up my mind. Yeah, that's why I just keep jumping to conclusions. Yeah, my mind is useless. Yeah, you know that. Of thoughts on their own, and I created a version where something was wrong. Gotta change up the tone. See on my face that I can't tell a lie. I always seem to be preoccupied, never a second for anyone's time. You know that I just keep on falling in and out of love. Cause I don't know how to trust. I just wanna be the man, but I'm afraid of fucking up. Conversations on rewind. 247-365. Swear it's gonna be the day.
I just keep jumping to conclusions. Hey yo, this is one of my favorite vibes of the night, man. This is fire. This kind of reminds me of Oliver Tree. Like, this is next level dopeness right here. Like, this is next level dopeness right here. Everything about it, production, vocals, melody, mix, it's all really dope. It's all really, really dope. Like, you got to get that shit out there, man. You on TikTok with it? You got to learn that shit. You got to learn it. You got to learn the tiki-taki. You got to figure it out. I'm still trying to figure it out. But once I do figure it out, I'm going to make a playlist of tutorials for y'all. Showing y'all whatever I did. I just keep running for conclusions. Alright. Let's keep it moving because, you know, I can't be staying up too late tonight because I got a crazy day tomorrow. So I'm going to try to get all of these tracks done before 11, hopefully. Alright, this is Fly Cop. Wait, let me see what time it is. We might be able to get them done. It's called Short and Strange. Let me know what y'all think.
Scene. Yeah, put it on three, man, give it my life. The fuck are you mean? Man, I'm sick of your wife trying to dig in my jeans. So I'm up in the beam, giving more to clean. Storing the chain, pouring it clean. Giving out more to the beans, it's water that's short in the streams. Clean up a water, they sort up my dreams. Sure, I'm enormous, important to me. Scoring and forward, I lean. I'm warning you, conduct disorderly. Don't ever warn me. Got you one sore when I swing. Portable storm when I sing. Man, it's just one of them things. Loving the sting, the story is recordable. When the lows of the ever adorable. When I smoke, I need more than a quart of oil. I'ma hold you a quarter, boy. Call me Charlie Machine and repair the old corduroy. Now the talk of the town. Tell me you're picking the boy to soy. All of these beautiful women just short a coy. Take a pick in the void. Better yet, seek and destroy.
200 young bitches giving the difference in size. I find it funny y'all people can't put the difference aside. Might keep on running forever. I think it only gets better. I put your money on me just giving the difference in size.
He a lame, he a chump, handle my thing. He don't want it in front of his boys. I pack him in back with the noise and the thumb. Man, and he knows it, and he be voiding the fun. Look at him running away, I'ma clump the crumbs. Leaving the mark of the slump.
Easy come, easy go, that's where the thumb.
Leaving them up in the air and attack him with eagles. And that's where the eagle is shrunk. Lead him enough and then carry him back and start drop unbelievable junk. Walking around like I'm drunk as a motherfucker. Looking for love like I'm Pepe Le Pew. I got a lot to undo. Candy get some, since me, I got something to prove. They cannot hit me with nothing. Look at my moves, letting the damage ensue. Motherfucker, I came hovering through. Stuck up the dude, disrupting my croon. Hitting the drum like a fadeaway bucket. When 20 gets sunk and I'll dunk on the moon. Twice, recover my moves. Slumping is all I can do.
Hey. He's sliding.
Yeah.
Slumping is all I can do.
You slid it? Yeah. You slid it though?
Yeah. Name something is all I can do.
Something is all I can do.
Something is all I can do. In size. I find it funny, y'all people can't put their difference aside. Might keep on running forever, I think it only gets better. I put your money on me, just giving the difference in size alone.
Drive slow, because I know where all the potholes at. Yo, you slid for sure, Fly Club. Fly Club, definitely a dope track. I'm rocking with you. I support you. I like your vibes. Let's go. Bop, 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 ba da da, bop, bop, ba da da, bop, 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 bop. Yup. Let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving. Bop. Shout out to Rabbit. Let me know what y'all think.
Going out of some base, out of some base. We're well sound, but fill in space. Yes, alright, it's okay. Yes, alright, it's okay.
Feels like I am running.
Track for sure. I love the it's okay part, but right there, like right before that drop came in right now, I feel like those vocals were like kind of a little all over the place, not really all the way in sync like the other ones. But yo, definitely a dope track. Love the vibes, love what y'all doing over there. Feels like I'll never leave. Let's go. Here goes the link, y'all tap in. Nah, that's not the link, that's the name of the next artist. Here goes the link, y'all. It's Rabbit with some deep house music for that ass. Feels like I'll never leave. All right, up next we got Eris. Eris A. Hold up. I get rushed.
I throw it back, it's kinda heavy, can you handle that? He wanna smack it, told him I'ma need to see that cash. He throwing 50s, throwing 100s, yeah, he's spinning racks. They seen this green and call me envy, now they wanna smash. Ain't no L train, but this rap game ain't my domain. You wanna hear a verse and I'ma need to see that domain. I heard this beat and then I wrote this off the domain. I'm serving boss straight at the oven, you can call this gourmet. But you ain't know that I could spit it like this. Released an EP and some singles and you hoes ignored it. Since you ain't show up, ain't no friends, you barely an acquaintance. I took your nigga up to Mars and then I left him stranded. I got him high heat in the sky. You wanna be me, but you're really not that guy. Baby, I would never lie. No other bitch does it like me, go ahead and try. I throw it back, it's kinda heavy, can you handle that? He wanna smack it, told him I'ma need to see that cash. He throwing 50s, throwing 100s, yeah, he spinning racks. They call me envy, seen us greening, now they wanna smash. If the whole world saw this body, bit bigger than Kincaid, but reppin' Texas, I'm a hottie. No titties, but still ask to be on fatty. Yo, nigga, call me daddy. Just ask me if I know him, yeah, I probably got the addy. I like him on their knees, I love it when he says please. To God, I'm in disbelief, dog niggas, I like him Terry. I'm so cold, it's like burr. My ring ain't be on Arctic, give me bands, I like to splurge. Purr. I throw it back, it's kinda heavy, can you handle that?
You could tell you was running out of breath at the end of that verse. Y'all, punch in, you feel me? Punch in.
Wanna smack it, told him I'ma need to see that cash. He throwing 50s, throwing 100s, yeah, he spinning racks. They call me envy, seen this green and now they wanna smash. I'm the top bitch, bottoms up, I rock this. You can steal my lyrics, better me, you never cop this. Flowing like the Nile, yet these bitches wanna sneak this. If I took my shots, these hoes is out, I never miss shit. Bang, bang, shoot them down, now I'm aiming for the crown. Up to bat, I'm at the caps, bitches bow down. Putting the heads, they miss a go, call me messy. And if I get to swinging, that's a knockout Tim Bradley. Throw it back, it's kinda heavy, can you handle that? He wanna smack it, told him I'ma need to see that cash. He throwing 50s, throwing 100s, yeah, he spinning racks.
Y'all be spinning racks. Hey, I'm loving this style for you, though. Like, this style is on point. Like, stick with this. Keep dropping, stay consistent, put out them videos. You feel me? Like, go crazy. You see yourself on TV, kitty? Shout out to Arizé. All right, up next we got Vinny Rosario, Plague of Lies.
I used one simple webinar presentation to produce $2 million in the past 12 months, and it was 100% automated. I didn't post...
Get up out of here, boy.
I don't trust history, the place and time ideology. I don't like authority when it's a threat to my liberty. Gone from society, and this corruption monster gets power from my love of hate. Camelot's death came from the sewers with a shot and ugly conclusion. A Patsy set a fool in the circus. Are we the clowns blind to their purpose? Sedation. Wolves have dreams, one world nation. Wealth is given.
fight the power. Fight the power. Hey, 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 hey. Shout out to my boy Vinny Rosario. If you guys like that jam, go tap in with him. He's got some really cool tracks, and yo, he's got an awesome vocal tone. All right, guys, this next one's called Oh My God, I think
so. Told myself I would be learning the end, but every time I look at those brown eyes and your smile, oh, your smile, run into you on a break in the hallway, and I get nervous. You're so cute, there's no way. Said that out loud, well, what now? Please don't let this be happening again. This already happened once. Again, I look for you in every single room I'm in. It's every time I look in your brown eyes, your hair. We sit in class and I figure out which seat to use. If I sit here, then maybe he'll look at me too. Am I crazy? Does he see? Maybe I don't want him to. It's already happened.
I see you, my heart go bada boom boom boom. Shout out to Alexis Willis, a young superstar in the making. Like, we love her, we truly love her. Let's go. Shout out to Sean Juice. Let me know what you guys think. Up next, we got Enemy, if they're still in the building. If your name is on the list, please give me a comment just so I know. Oh, hecky nah. My bad, dog. Hey, bro, this track is totally blowed out. All right, so let me show you something. Like, you see how it looks like that, bro? How it's all the way maxed out, all the way through. Like, there's no dynamics. It's just turned up to the max. The whole, it's just one big black blob. You see that? Like, there's no motion. It's just, it's all the way bloated it out. You feel me? Like, you gotta do some basics. Like, you gotta learn the basics of this stuff, dog. But this right here, I don't, like, I'm gonna have to turn this shit down a lot.
Thank you.
even with the volume turned down 90%, it's still hard to listen to it. Like, yeah, the beat is cool, the arrangement and the melodies is dope, but bro, you gotta do some gain staging, bro. That shit's gonna kill somebody, bro. Somebody gonna try to sue you for blowing out their eardrums, man. You send that to the wrong person, they got their headphones turned on, they press play, it might give them a heart attack, dog. Like, you gotta learn the basics, bro. Red is not good, Sean Juice. Like, if you're in band lab and one of your tracks is going to the red, it should never go to the red. It should only go to the yellow. But really, you want to keep everything in the green, you know? Like, keep everything, like, in the green, maybe just going into the yellow a little bit. And then once you do the master, you kind of bring it all up together. You feel me? Like, but that right there, everything was in the red the whole time from start to finish. You feel me? So just remember that next time, bro. Don't let anything get in the red. And that right there is a life lesson of its own. Like, if you can do that, your shit will improve by 27 times. Shout out to my homie Enemy. Oh, my dog got on the Space Jam Toon Squad jersey.
1984, the start of a young one gentle soul. Little did he know he was going out of control. Direction, protection, no one knows. Twist and roll, left school behind and then became a ghost. Picked up the pen and pad that murder she wrote. Hunger to get in the window, kill it through the set off at any moment. The vocal cords be exposed. Sit with the niggas away like erosion. Take notice, it's common sense to just focus. Relentless when all that seems hopeless, stay hoping. I slip up and stumble, but I'm modest, I stay humble. They just wanna see me rumble. Life is all I hear is the bumble. Come before the storm, I'm the rumble. When you hear that, they know I'm coming. Yeah, it's the come up. Grab it cause you ain't gonna live like this the rest of your life. It's the come up, nothing up ahead of me. All the niggas see is green lights. Obstacles, what's obstacles? When you thinking anything is possible, it's unlocked in you. With the real ones see it, they ain't gonna have a choice but to rock with you. So hold your head high, waiting on the day to get them wings soaring in the sky. We already free, but the cage that mind's been in due time. We realize this ain't our home. Gotta keep moving on. No limit to what we can do. It's better than being alone. And this life that I live ain't going back there no more. Being the best I could be and grabbing my dreams is all that I know. Let's go. I slip up and stumble, but I'm honest.
Hey, homie came with the Bone Thugs.
They just wanna see me.
The Bone Thugs
vibe
on there.
Life is all I hear is the bumble. Come before the storm, I'm the rumble. When you hear that, they know I'm coming.
Hey. Hey, dope track, definitely was feeling the flow, especially all of the flow switches, and when you started hitting them with the Bone Thugs flow, I was like, okay, Brody, let's go, Brody Brusky with the Dusky, yeah, man, cool track for sure, quality is on point, video was on point, Jersey was killing it, bro. The jersey was just like, Toon Squad, let's go. It's nothing, 99, my crackers. Sorry, y'all. All right, up next we got Oceanica. Shout out to Oceanica. They sent in a little, they sent in a little peace offering. All right, so I was supposed to give out 2 copies of the Artist Growth Kit every hour for the past 2 hours. I didn't give them out. So we'll give out one to Enemy, ESD Ronnie, Darskt, and also Chuck Chapman. Congratulations, guys. Hit me up on Instagram and I will hook you guys up, okay? I'll send you guys the link or whatever, all right? Speaking of Chuck Chapman, let's see what his music sounds like. Hey, my name is Chuck Chapman, and I make rap music. All right, buddy. Let's see what your rap song sound. Nah, I'm just playing. I don't think it's rap, but I was just messing. It might be rap. You never know.
Oh, liar, I'd lie to you, but I'm sure you'd see right through. I can tell you things you wanna hear. I can make your dreams come true.
But girl, you take my breath away.
Chuck Chapman, I remember you with the Sadie Hawkins dance song. Like, you're fire with it, man. You're fire with it. Like, the instrumentation is good. Your vocal sits right there in the mix, man. Good job, man. Good job. I can definitely rock out to you, Brody. Like, me and you got to get a collaboration going on sometime, man. I would like to put a rap on one of your songs. We fire, fire, baby, do. We fire, fire, da-din-da-din-da-do. Love it. I love it. A lion fire, da-din-da-din-da-do. Yo, Oceanica, I'm having trouble finding your track. Like, could you send me the link? Wait. I can see Oceanica, Internet Angel sped up. That's the only one I see. Alright, help me out. Help me out, fool. We'll get you down through there, fool. On fire, liar, dum-de-dum-dum-dum-do. Yo, D-A-R, what's your name? D-A-R-K-S-T, you did not submit your music with that name. So go back to our website and submit your track. Yo, D-A-R-K-S-T. You did not submit correctly. Go back to the website and submit in whatever name you are speaking from in the chat. So the name Darkst or whatever. Like, put that on your submission form and then I'll be able to easily find your submission. Thank you, sir. As soon as you come back, I'll play you, all right? Let's go. All right, this is Hunter Draw. It's just one of those days that a girl goes. Think I read this, so don't take it personal. Girl goes through. I just wanna be on my own. Good job, man. Good job. Love the lo-fi vibes. Love the track, man. Shout out to my Bob. Shout out to my Bob. Shout out to my boy Hunter Draw, man. If you guys need beats, hit up Hunter, man. He's a dope upcoming producer, and I like his vibes. Let's get it. Yo, Oceanica, what's up, Oceanica? Oceanica. Oceanica. Where they at? La Oceanica. All right, this is Darkst. Loving the picture. I really love is you could just take this track and just switch out the drum pattern with a drum and bass, and then it'll be dope like that. You could do a hip hop, boom bap, it'll be fire like that. You could do some trap 808s, it'll be fire like that. It's dope. Dope vibes. Shout out to Darkst. Yo, Oceanica, I looked up your song. I couldn't see it. Did you send it to my email or... I searched you on the website too. I didn't see anything. So I don't know. This right here remind me of everything they deprived me of. Yeah. Yeah. I don't have it as of right now, but you know, there's still time for you to send it to a young player. So take these broken wings. Hold on. I gotta play that real quick. All right, up next we got I Am Producer. Let me know what y'all think. This time might be the last. Shout out to I Am Producer. Let's get it. They just tried to drop my government. I was in it. Like what they want with it.
House in the city, drop top, head down, looking pretty. Ain't no fishing in the dark, nitty gritty.
But I got you, yeah, I got you. But if you wanna slide out to the country, skinny dipping and that cricket into something. The only reservation's here for hunting. But I got you, yeah, I got you. You can slide up in that little red dress. Put your hair back, cause we're getting no rest. Tangled in the sheets, bed looking like a mess. You know that I got you, I got you. And in the morning with your head on my chest. Call up room service, put that kitchen to the test. Banana pancake, breakfast in bed. You know that I got you, I got you. You know that I got you. Just to show ya, from Paris to London, wanna get to know ya. I got you, girl, I got you. If you wanna stay home and watch a movie, cuddled up on the couch close to me, fall asleep to reruns of I Love Lucy. I got you, girl, I got you. You can slide.
Hey, yo, that's fire. So, is that you on the vocals or did you just do a remix to it? Either way, man, it's super dope. Like, that shit fire. You know that I got you, that I got you. I know you, I know you sang country, bro. That's nice, bro. That's nice, fuzz. Shout out to I Am Producer, man. Let's go. Head on, try, try.
Oh, me on my, shawty, you look so fine. Diamonds on my neck, steady be dancing. She said she like how they shine. Yeah. Blame. I hop on the beat, I ain't wasting no time. Hell nah. Shawty, if you pull up to the crib, then I waste my time.
My time.
I'm chasing the bag, gotta stay on my grind.
Yeah.
A nigga got hoes steady calling, but I'm hitting decline.
I don't wanna talk.
You know I'm sipping on lean, I ain't sipping on wine.
Sipping on lean.
All my hoes real bad, all tens, no nines. I just spit me a rack and I made it right back. No, I'm pulling on the head, I'm smacking on the ass. No, I kill it every time when I hear from the back. I can show you how to get these racks. Yeah, you just gotta follow me. I just popped a few Zans and I made a few songs. And I dressed some lean and I went straight to sleep. I've been grinding all day, nigga, hold away, let me take that back. I've been grinding all damn week. I don't need no hoes, nigga, I just need some bands, nigga. And I need to smoke me a whole lot of weed. I just took a few shrooms, got life looking good. Put a whole 4 G's in one damn wood. I just put it in sports, we ride with the windows down. Turn up my music, we ride through the hood. Oh, I ain't in no rush, I just gotta take it slow. When I hop on the beat, I just gotta find my flow. Yeah, TOS, you know my niggas on go. Let me speed it back up, I just found my flow. In the door with my diamonds and my shit still glow. I just hopped out the whip and I caught your girl looking at me. And I left for the new hoe. It's hard to make me mad, steady smoking no dope. If a nigga see 12, do the dash, no joke. Straight out of Cali, yeah, this straight as I get high as the fuck every time I smoke. Yeah. I just spit me a rack and I made it right back. No, I'm pulling on the head, I'm smacking on the ass. No, I kill it every time when I hit from the back. I can show you how to get these racks. Yeah, you just gotta follow me. I just put a few Zans and I made a few songs. And I dressed some lean and I went straight to sleep.
Shout out to Head Honcho Trey. He definitely got that vibe. Definitely got that relevant sound right now. You kind of remind me like a little bit of like a mix between Money Man and Young Blue. Ha ha! Shout out to Head Honcho Trey. Keep doing your thing, brother. And bro, dive into that Pro Tools, man. Learn that shit. Shout out to Oceanica. This is called Internet Angel.
You are my angel.
You are my angel.
Things that are fit for a queen. I got big titties, so you know I run this
business is. Let's get to that nitty gritty. Them broke bitches, I pity. You are my angel. Internet angel. Internet angel. Come on now. You are my angel. Internet angel. Internet angel. Come on now.
Clean track, nice bouncy vibes. I like the big titties bar. I was like, ooh, you are my internet. Clean track for sure. Like, you gotta get you some little short form videos going crazy on this. You feel me? Get you turned up real quick. I tried to tell him how to turn your click up, dog. Turn your click up. All right, this is Amnesty for the Martyr. Still lifting weights, that would definitely go on my weightlifting playlist. Shout out them boys, man. That's Amnesty for the Martyr. Those guys are freaking badass. All right, so we gotta end the show. This is gonna be our last song. It's from Skip a Skill, and then we're gonna spin the wheel for the microphone. Skip a Skill. I shared the link. You guys go tap in. This is for the microphone. If it lands on your name, hit me up on Instagram. Caleb Silva, congratulations, man. Yo! All right, I love you guys. You have a good night. I'll see you next week. Be safe, be great, and create. Skip a Skill. I would love to. Send me the MP3 to my email. BobbyDigital513@gmail.com. I love